when the life I built came crashing to the ground. When the friends I had were nowhere to be found. I couldn't see it then, but I can see it now. There was Jesus.
Emperor Lord.
There was Jesus.
Amen.
In the waiting, in the searching, in the healing, in the hurting, like a blessing buried in the broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been or where I'm going, even when I didn't know it or couldn't see it, there was Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
For this girl who needs amazing kind of grace, for forgiveness and a price I couldn't pay.
God bless you, Lord.
I'm not perfect, so I thank God every day. There was Jesus.
Amen.
There was Jesus.
In the waiting, in the searching, in the healing, in the hurting, like a blessing buried in the broken pieces. Every minute,
amen,
every moment, where I've been or where I'm going, even when I didn't know it or couldn't see it, there was Jesus on the mountain, in the valleys.
There was Jesus
in the shadows of the alleys.
There was Jesus
in the fire, in the flood.
There was Jesus.
Always is and always was. In the waiting, in the searching, in the healing, in the hurting, like a blessing buried in the broken pieces.
Thank you, Lord.
Every minute, every moment, where I've been or where I'm going,
amen,
even when I didn't know it or couldn't see it,
amen,
there was Jesus.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise His holy name.
Thank the Lord for saving me, for being so good to me. I can definitely look back on my whole life and say that there was Jesus in every situation and everything that came our way. And I was wanting to thank the Lord. It seems like, you know, we had Ivy anointed a few weeks ago for her hair, and it seems like that it's starting to grow back. So I want to thank the Lord for that.
Yeah.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, God.
Tired and so weary, this journey's been so long. In this cold, dark winter, where everything's went wrong. Oh, but springtime is coming, I can feel its change. Step you took,
yes.
He was holding to your hand. strength is fading. My heart is filled with pride. Oh, but I can see the sunrise is breaking through the clouds, and I have no doubt I'll never run. Oh, I can almost see it now, 'cause he knows right where you are. He knows right where you've been on every step you took. He was holding to your hand. He promised to never leave, till the end. Oh, deliverance is coming. Oh, hold on to his hand.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord, Sarah. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Sometimes I can rejoice over the praying that I'm praying for somebody else. I know there's a lot of folks that's praying in the church that's really got big loads that they're carrying, big things that they're going through right now and have been going through. And I just rejoice as he was singing that song. I'm going to believe the Lord. That I was telling Brother Ricky the other day, I said, Ricky, it ain't always going to be like this. There's going to come a day you're going to come out of where you're at. Amen. There's going to come a day that everybody's going to come. You believe that?
Amen.
You believe that?
Yeah.
You know what? I wonder if Sarah, when she was 90 years old and Abraham was 100, I believe if in their mind, I wonder, did they think, this is just impossible? Why, you know that they're, I know they were strong in faith, but 90 years old, 100 years old.
Yeah.
Think about that.
Come on.
Go down to the nursing home, find you a 90-year-old woman. Most of them has trouble just getting up out of bed.
Yeah.
But through faith, receive strength to conceive. Think about that. Receive strength to conceive. That's the God that we serve. Now, I want to ask all of y'all, how about you tonight? Do you believe it's impossible for what God, you're asking God to do tonight?
No.
That's lightning and thunder, by the way.
That's
all right. Amen. They have them every once in a while. Let me ask you this. When Jeremiah was down, or Joshua was down in the valley of Ajalon, he looked up at the sun and said, "Sun, stand thou still."
Right.
And the Bible said the sun stood still for about the space of a whole day. Now that's the God that we serve tonight. He can do it, buddy. I'm going to tell you, God can do anything. He can do anything. All right, Sister Anya, bring them youngins and come sing tonight. Been a while since they sung. Praise the Lord. Somebody testify while she's coming.
I want to thank the Lord for saving me and for all he's done for me. While they were singing that song, it made me think, and I was in a really depressed state, and I listened to that song every morning on my way to work. Every single morning I played that song. And
yeah.
A couple weeks ago, I got up that morning and I walked outside, and I feel like I could breathe, and everything looked so different to me.
Thank the
Lord for his
delivery. Amen.
He's really
been
my best friend.
Amen, sister. All right.
Yep,
Lord.
Paul was a man the Lord could use, but to see God's way, he did not choose. Well, it's mighty dark.
What was that you said, Lord?
Are you talking to me? Seems the blinder I get, the better I see.
Well, won't you tell me again, Lord?
Won't you tell me again, and I'll do it this time, for I see much better since you struck me blind. Preach his words, but it seems as though he
tell me again, Lord.
What was that you said, Lord? Are you talking to me? See, the louder I get, the better I see.
Amen.
Won't you tell me again, Lord?
Won't you tell me again? And I'll do it this time, for I see much better since you struck me blind. Yes, I see much better since you struck me blind.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. That's good. That's good. I'd like to have my two offering taker uppers sing one tonight. Who wants to come first? Come on, boys. I appreciate these boys. They sing in the choir. They take the offerings up.
Yeah.
Get up and do something for the Lord. I'm sure proud of them.
Proud of them.
All right, Brayden.
Have a good time.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Listen, Lord.
Just fan those flames high.